Imagine living with the agony of chronic migraine, the annoyance of excessive sweating, or the pain of involuntary neck twisting and jerking. If you had one of these conditions, you might be treated with a medicine known as a botulinum neurotoxin. These are a type of biologic, an innovative medicine made from living organisms or cells. They can be life-changing, but they can also be expensive. That means that health plans may try to switch patients from one to another as insurers strike better deals and work to boost their bottom line. You may hear this experience called non-medical switching because it forces patients to switch their medicine for cost reasons rather than medical ones. And while non-medical switching is never a good idea, it's particularly problematic for botulinum neurotoxins. Here's why. Different botulinum neurotoxins can be similar, but they are not the same. They may vary in dose. Their effect on patients may last for different periods of time. And perhaps most importantly, patients may respond differently to different botulinum neurotoxins. In fact, the medicines are so different that the Food and Drug Administration has said they are not interchangeable. There's no formula to convert from one to another. When insurers switch patients from the botulinum neurotoxin they're used to, they interrupt patient care. They can also undermine healthcare providers' medical expertise and create a rift in the physician-patient relationship. Making matters worse, non-medical switching may require healthcare providers to inject a drug they're unfamiliar with, introducing the chance of medical errors. And because there's no exact way to convert from one botulinum neurotoxin to another, the patient may end up getting too little or too much medicine, missing out on the intended benefit, or worse, experiencing adverse events. Botulinum neurotoxins effectively treat painful, debilitating, or embarrassing symptoms. That's why it's important for policymakers to prevent non-medical switching so that patients get the relief they need from the medicine their doctor prescribed.